Michael returns to Haddonfield, kills a mechanic for his clothes, and takes a mask from a store. He starts stalking Laurie Strode, who dropped off a key at his old house her dad wants to sell. Laurie notices Michael following her, but her friends don't take it seriously. Dr. Loomis arrives and learns that Michael took his sister's tombstone. He teams up with the sheriff to search for Michael and explains that he believes Michael is pure evil.